our tale of the tape for this welterweight fight. 4 years, the difference in age between these two fighters, with some differences in height and a similar reach. Here we go.
Oh, he missed that kick. Good defense there.
Oh, trying to turn out the lights with that roundhouse kick, but just misses. Wonder Boy gets caught by the inside leg kick. A few more, and that'll leave him off. Throwing that jab now again, the fighter evades.
Oh! Kicked him in the face!
He's got him hurt here.
Nice leg kick. Body kicking that.
How about that shin?
Hard straight punch.
Now they're both throwing with power.
Hard hook. Boy, he is swinging for the fences.
So his opponent lands that kick to the body, Joe, and he has shown an increased susceptibility to that strike here tonight. Oh, there's the swing and there's the miss by Wonder Boy Thompson.
Left kick to the body.
Nice job to land the kick to the body there by Thompson.
Jab. Nice combination. Oh! Big left hand!
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Huge hook that got him the victory.
Yeah, there's another one for the highlight reel, Joe, and that's probably as good a knockout as he's had in the UFC. Just a perfect Bruce Buffer.
No traces, underestimate the boy Ali, you headless necklace as a fashion statement. Yo. Sweat pouring, let him mix with the gasoline. I see the spark was a fair warning. Look to the other side of the world, I can really go and fix in a new foreign. Right on, well, I'm blocking again, like blocking. I'm on too quick, only hit it. One more for the mausoleum. I pack out shows in the Coliseum. Hands up to the ceiling. Young Juno in the building. Stand in siege of our Bronx Ether. They want me to rest in peace, but they know that I'm undefeated.
Yep. I know, yeah, I'll be undefeated. Yeah. Stacking wins, stacking dough, undefeated. Everybody only want me for the crown. But I'm never losing, never let you down.
And coming up next.
You ready to fight? Ready.
And we are underway. Lands a kick, Joe.
Oh!
He blocks the punch.
Nice. He's fainting with the punch.
Nice body kick there.
Oh! Doing a good job timing his shots here and landing a great series of punches.
Oh, man, defensively leaving a lot to be desired there. He moves right into that hook. His head was wide open and there for the taking. Let's see if he can make some adjustments here moving forward. Ponzinibbio gets hit by that kick to the body.
Oh, he missed that kick. Oh, good hard kick.
Oh, huge kick to the body.
Oh, he got hurt a little bit. He's in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
How about that? He lands a huge kick.
What a wild exchange. Huge kick misses.
Really good body kick. The right hand just misses.
Kick lands.
Oh!
really missed with that right hand.
To go in a back and forth first round here.
Big shot.
Man, these guys are throwing back and forth. He's got him hurt here. Punch coming, it's blocked. Trying to establish that jab once again. Kick to the body by Ponzinibbio. Blocks the shot.
Big punch.
How about that shin? Well, the
back up to his feet.
Well, Joe, I know he respects the power coming back, but it looked like he moved right into that kick.
KO just as the round was ending.
Wow, Joe, just incredible. Just when I thought I was going to start asking you about what a job. Here is Bruce Buffer with the official. And coming up next.
You ready to fight? You ready?
We are underway. Susceptibility to that strike here tonight. That one appeared to stun him.
He's rocked. Oh, he clipped him. He's out. He's
That's
out.
It.
Landed a hard kick for the knockout.
Yeah, Joe, as far as highlights go, they don't get much prettier than that. Now we go inside. Coming up next, it's a UFC welterweight division matchup. Our tail of the tape for this highly anticipated welterweight.
Here we go, first round, you ready? Are you ready? Let's
and
go,
we are underway.
Nice left kick to the body.
Trying to go to the body now with the kick. That one misses. Overhand punch to the head, blocked though by Robbie Lawler.
Tagged him.
Ooh. Beautiful jab. Jabs off the left and jabs off the right.
And he lands a nice kick. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there.
Wow! Robbie Lawler, he's badly hurt.
Both guys landing big shots.
Oh. Man. Oh, that's it!
Wow. Wow.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Yes, sir. It goes into the books as a first round. Now we go inside the octagon. Coming up next, a UFC welterweight and we are underway. And he lands a nice kick. Back to the overhand left. No good.
What a jab.
Big knee to the body.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
They're certainly getting after it early. Till gets hit with a kick here. That one landed flush. Let's see if he can make some adjustments.
Caught him with a punch.
Able to land to the body there with the left kick. Fast pace here in the early going. Oh, beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left himself wide open for that strike. Very vulnerable by leaning in, keeping the guard high to allow for an opening down low.
The kick lands, he's stunned.
He's got him hurt here. Lands a big elbow there.
Catch him again. He's hurt, he's hurt.
Oh,
what a leg kick.
Oh, wow. Look at this.
All right, so a nice straight punch there after he caught the leg. He decides to punch out as opposed to going for any takedown. Trademark inside leg kick there by Darren Till.
Very nice kicks.
Under 2 minutes now to go round one.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
Ooh, blocks the shot.
Hurt him with the right hand.